Earlier this year, we met four-month-old Hussein Al-Kulani in a camp for families made homeless in the fighting. So small and weak, he could no longer breastfeed, instead gnawing on his hands. Hussein weighed just 4.5 pounds. And what's even worse, there are 2 million children in Yemen just like him, under five and suffering from acute malnutrition.